She lived like a mother, but she died.